Please, good young wizard, help me. The wicked Tuts have enslaved my people. They use terrible magic to force us to work here in the pyramid. Please allow us to be free of their oppression. Help me break the charm. Defeat charm slaves in battle so we might be free.
You're to help me find a way inside the palace? Excellent! As far as I can tell, the palace requires a keystone to unlock the door. My partner Robert Lancaster has been searching for the keystone. See if you can find him while I see if I can't whip up some other way in.
My, my, there are crocs everywhere. I tried to venture out to find the keystone and ended up running for my life. Tell Malcolm Danforth I don't have the keystone, but I did discover that a piece of it is buried in the dig site at the Royal Hall. Say, could you do us a favor, being a wizard and all? Since we Marleybonians don't use magic, we don't have much effect against those fire servants. We've heard that once you defeat a flame servant, you are left with a small eternal flame. When our fires go out, this place is pitch black. Some of those eternal flames would come in handy.
Thanks for that. Good show, that Robert. He couldn't find the keystone, but he did give us a way to find it. It's time to roll up your sleeves and dig into the dirt like a true archaeologist. We need to find that keystone. Please go to the dig site in the Royal Hall and search for the missing piece. It's probably just below the surface of the sand, so you may have to dig around some.
Thank you. need the hammers from some of the Cyclops to activate these obelisks. I don't understand the how of it, but they're magically connected. Excellent! Now we can activate these obelisks. All right. Now that we have the hammers, place one near each obelisk. That should activate them.
Wonderful! You have found the keystone! You are a true archaeologist, my friend. I haven't been twiddling my thumbs either. I learned they divided the keystone into two pieces in order to ensure the safety of the palace. Who knew? There's only one thing to do, and I'm afraid it's up to you. According to these inscriptions, the Nirini Quartermaster has the final piece of the keystone. You will have to defeat him in combat and get it for us. Can you do that?
Oh, great and kind wizard, you have done it! 1,000 blessings upon you! Oh, great and powerful one, if you were to take the Tut's colors of ascent, they could never charm us again. Please defeat the Nirini Crocs in combat and take the vile colors from them. Would you do this for my people?
Thank you.